just want to stop the camera, I just saw these two pieces. Wait. I don't know. Here, nice piece of green. Okay. blue. Yes. I love when I find blue. I don't find it that often, but when I do, by God, it's beautiful. That's absolutely beautiful. Usually when there's one piece, there might be another one, right? There's a mermaid's whisper. Or mermaid's tear, sorry. Mermaid's tear. Come on, you blue. Let's have a little moment with your feet and water. Those blue shells throw me off. With the shell. This is my favourite beach in the whole world. One of my hometown. I try and come here in the summer every day. In winter, I found the weekend was only broken. So, I can't get off of it. Probably not a whole lot of glass, it's probably not even anyway. I'm gonna go find it, huh? Come on. Sometimes you can hear it. No, it's green. But it's not too polished yet. Sorry. Still rough. So I'll leave that. I don't leave much behind. I usually bring everything up with my butt. If it's a rough and it can cut you, there's no point. Leave it to be polished for that while. All the bits, sorry, all the bits I have in my pocket. I have a lot more than I thought. It's my little bag. I've been here 20 and a half hour, maybe, I think. That's what I've got. So. I still find some. It's hard. Not too much, but they power. Daylight. But I am trying to find a way. There has to be a way of finding off my house, I think. Some of them work out really great. I was finding a lot of sweater in the camera. a beauty. Ooh, that is really nice. That is nice. See that? It's lovely. And I'll put this there setting up. It's all green there, no, too. Look. It's worth it if you take around a second to blue them. Green, where are you? This one is over there. Sorry. Beautiful blue white. And a bit of green. It's a bit rough, so when it jingles and it tingles like that, it's too rough. That's what you think. So we're white, a bit of bottleneck. Okay, I think it's time to sit down after and clear my eyes up really. Yeah. Nice bit of flower. And here it under your feet. And then just the shells. Sometimes you get really lucky.